Happy Saturday. The last 3 months have been leading up to this day, the ceremony, the goodbye. But as I sit here talking, I remember over the years sitting right here or in this room thinking about this particular type of day. The goodbye, the official, or whatever, right? The ceremony, the ritual, the gathering of people in memory. And not that there isn't, I mean, for me, I think about my mom all the time. But collectively, we can get together and celebrate. See how it feels later in a few hours. Something we don't talk about, right? Death. We don't talk about, I mean, maybe some of us do, but it's the dirty little secret. We're all gonna die. We are all gonna die. What do you do to fill the time before you die? How do you choose to live your life? Interact with people. Connect. Share love. Be of service. What are the connections we make and nourish and cherish and nurture? And those are the things we can control. I was talking to a friend yesterday. It's when you're looking down the barrel of the end, it still seems to probably go super quickly. So, seize the day. Live each day as if it were your last, because one day it's gonna be. It's the gift, the present moment, the breath. Lean into and walk through what we're afraid of. Commence to outgrow fear. Live. I know. Smile, right? Enjoy ourselves. Spend a lot of time just frowny and angry because it wasn't the way I wanted it. Just the way it is. The acceptance of it. Yeah. Peace. Much love. Big light.